gentlemen, please take a seat, grab a drink and settle down for what will be one of the greatest evenings on the Yarra River. It's a new year, an ever-changing Warrandyte, and God, it's given us some great material for tonight. We'll start, of course, with an apology for the display that Luke Killey put on last year and let you know that he definitely will not be hosting. That's right, despite last year's shock result of Stretch taking home the medal and officially making us miss Hoiberg as an MC, we have decided to do it again, because honestly, we make too much money from it not to. With Stretch refusing to give the pill off to anyone else, bowling 40 overs from one end to ensure no one can take votes from him, it's a great night for another underdog to take him out and prove the young buck wrong. After a year of the ones developing, Campbell proving that even he can't make the twos slightly less shit.
Oh no, I'm doing very well.
And the lower grades catching the contagious shitness in the final series, we have a wide open field for the P. Tonight, we'll see a couple of big names have a shot at the title. Sean Eisen, in one of the biggest flog moves, appointed himself Mr. Warrandyte throughout the season. Will the P gods look on this kindly? Or will they smite him for this, like the grand final gods did, and see him wander off after 27 drinks?
Oh, he's dropped it! I can't believe it!
The club continues to prove that youth is the way to glory, so will another young buck jump out and claim the P for themselves? Potentially the young king, Haberfield, or the young gun, Wardy. They may nab a few votes in the middle grades. Or will the messiah himself, Brady Poole, step up and claim his mantle as a future P winner tonight? There are plenty of other P contenders in this wide open season. How can we go past the first 11's captain, young Ayrton Demmel? AJ has had a ridiculous season, posting over 700 runs and surely stamping his name into the various stat records for the season. Will the young man finally take home Stevie P tonight? Or will it just be that pom that lives on his couch? Perhaps we should leave it up to our fifth 11 captain to select a winner.
In there, Smokey is correct for $300.
So, settle in and let's focus on the count and enjoy what Dirt does best. 10 to 15 minute intricate videos taking the piss out of everyone at the Warrandyte Cricket Club and then demanding applause at the end of the night. Introducing your MC for the night, the man who only has to do slightly better than the guy who did it last year, which means that if he can enunciate three words in a row or not quit halfway through the night, he should be all right. The man who has slept at the club three times already this season and who has the weirdest nipples in the diet. Joshua Huntley.